It is not the first time that Blasphemous, the game developed by the team of The Game's Kitchen, is updated with new content and completely free of charge. But today's news is quite surprising, and fans of independent titles in general will love. In this way, the Spanish team has announced, together with Team 17, that its medieval and dark setting game will receive a free update, which will mark an interesting crossover with Bloodstained, Ritual of the Night. In other words, they have reached an agreement with 505 Games and Art Play so that Miriam's character arrives at Custodia, seeking help from the Penitent One. Below you can see the announcement trailer for this content. Indeed, the new mission is part of the free update called Strife and Ruin, and this will arrive on PC, Nintendo Switch, Xbox One and PlayStation 4 on February 18, 2021, in just a couple of days. In this content, players will have the mission to help Miriam return to her world. And so, they will have to complete a series of platform challenges and collect fragments to repair their portal. But the road will be full of traps and it will be quite complicated. Of course, there will be a special prize waiting for those players who get it. In addition, Strife and Ruin also introduces Boss Rush Mode, which will be available after completing the main story. Taking the challenge to new heights, the mode presents challenges that contain a selection of bosses that players choose when using any of their saved files. And each race is assigned a score based on several factors, with medals available for the toughest penitents. Finally, a demake area has also been added, which pays tribute to classic 8-bit platform games, providing a linear experience, played inside an arcade cabinet that is hidden in a secret place in Custodia, with images reinvented to match the retro style. And in Retro Key, several new rendering modes have also been included, emulating older TV effects that can be applied throughout the standard game.